Assuming we're going the right way, hard to say. But the irrigation system is a good sign.
Right. People were here at some point. Let's just hope they still are.
Let's go, buddy.
I think we can get out that way.
Jonah, help me with this.
We're gonna need your muscle, buddy. Come over here.
On three, two, one.
Oh, shit. I don't know ours. See no ours. No, I end up on that side with no arrows. Looking for something to make them. Oh shit, wrong thing. Dang it. I don't know arrows, guys. This shit gonna take a while.
Thank you.
see you. Let's go. Bastard. Got you now, bitch. Want some more? Do you want some more? You should have run away the first time, idiot. I got your boy, but you just had to come back, did you?
Lara, are you okay?
I'm good, nigga. Don't worry.
Lara!
Oh, shit, it's wrong. So they're not allowing me to use any...
Lara, are you okay?
I'm good, boy. I'm good. Where are you?
Lara!
Are you okay?
Help me with this.
Your back looks bad.
Ooh.
I'm gonna go make camp.
Well, she don't want to talk. But she's skinning the hell out of him, though. Or her.
Let me take a look at that.
No, you just want to fill me up. That's what you want to do. Okay. You know what? Come and fill me up. It's all good. That's what you wanted from day one, right?
It's not pretty. You know, with everything we've been through recently, I've been thinking about my brother. I always tried to protect him. From my father. From himself. But I lost him.
You did everything you could.
If I had been in the right place, the right time, he would still be here. If I had eyes in the back of my head.
You can't protect everyone. Thank you.
I miss him.
I know. My parents. I miss them too. I had a dream about my mother recently.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. It was so vivid. When I was little, my father used to keep things from me. Hide things. About her, especially.
Why would he do that?
After she died, he thought they'd cause me pain. It didn't stop me from looking for them, of course. I still have so many questions.
Your dad created as many mysteries as he solved.
Dominguez said that he would use the silver box of Ishel to remake the world. If you had that power, what would you do?
Panic, probably.
You wouldn't go back to when your brother was alive and be with him again.
And lose everything else? No way. I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.